A Terre Haute man is formally charged with sexual abuse and possession of child pornography. 46-year-old Chris Lowery faces one felony charge of child molestation. According to court documents, Lowery is accused of inappropriate behavior with a one-year-old child. Lowery also faces three felony charges of possessing child pornography. Lowery is being held in the Vigo County Jail on a $75,000 cash bond.